Continuing lesson number 6, positive attitude. Children, we should have a positive attitude. We should not always see the negative aspects of the life. We should see the positive aspects of the life. Now, today we will discuss the childhood story of Tansen. We all know about the Tansen. Tansen was a great Indian musician. His father Mukundan Mishra and mother lived in the Gwalior. Tansen was their only child. He was very naughty and sometimes he ran away to play in the forest. He learned to imitate the sound of birds and animals. Tansen jo bachpan mein bahut hi naughty the, he liked to play in the forest or also he liked to imitate the sound of birds and animals. Unko pakshiyon ke janwaron ki aawaz nikalna acha lagta tha. Once a famous singer named Haridas was crossing by the forest along with his disciples. They sat down under a shady tree to have some rest. Tansen was watching them from behind a tree. Tansen thought of frightening them just for the sake of fun. One day, Swami Haridas was crossing from the forest and for the rest, he sat down under a tree with his disciples. स्वामी हरिदास जो हैं वो रेस्ट के लिए पेड़ के नीचे बैठ गए एंड तानसेन जस्ट सॉ देम दैट दे आर सिटिंग ही थॉट ऑफ फ्राइटनिंग देम जस्ट फॉर एंजॉयमेंट ही हिड हिमसेल्फ बिहाइंड अ ट्री एंड रोएड लाइक अ टाइगर तानसेन ने टाइगर की आवाज़ निकाली ऑल द डिसाइपल्स ऑफ स्वामी जी गॉट फ्राइटेंड एंड स्कैटर्ड इन फियर बट स्वामी हरिदास डिड नॉट move. He said to his disciple, there is no need to be frightened. Tigers are not always dangerous. Let's look for this one. Swami Haridas ne apne disciple se kaha ki ghabrane ki zarurat nahi hai and we should also see the tiger. Meanwhile, one of the disciples saw a small boy behind a tree. He caught the boy and produced him before Swamiji. एक डिसाइपल ने तानसेन को देखा और उनको पकड़ के स्वामी जी के सामने प्रोड्यूस किया स्वामी हरिदास डिड नॉट पनिश हिम ही वेंट टू तानसेन्स फादर एंड सैड योर चाइल्ड इज़ वेरी नॉटी बट ही इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी टैलेंटेड आई हैव रियलाइज्ड दैट देर आर सम पॉजिटिव एस्पेक्ट्स हिडन बिहाइंड हिज नॉटी बिहेवियर ही कुड बिकम अ गुड सिंगर At that time, Tansen was only 10 years old and his parent sent him with Swami Haridas. Swami Haridas ne Tansen ko punish nahi kiya. Wo unke father se mili aur unse kaha ki he has a good qualities to be a singer. And his father allowed him to just went with the Swami Haridas for the training. Tansen lived with him for 11 years. Learning music and became a great musician. In 1556, he went to Akbar's court and became his favorite. Tansen remained in the court of Mughals till he breathed his last. Tansen ne Swami Haridas se singing ki training li. Then he went in Akbar's court and we all know that Akbar considered Tansen as a Navratans. He discovered many new rags in classical music. Many rags discovered by him are still followed by Indian classical musician. उन्होंने संगीत में बहुत सारी rags discovered की and still used by musicians. The credit of making Tansen a great singer goes to Swami Haridas. If he had not recognized the talent of Tansen and had avoided him for his mischievous behavior, तानसेन वुड नॉट हैव बिकम सच अ ग्रेट म्यूजिशियन बच्चों स्वामी हरिदास जी ने तानसेन जी के अंदर पॉजिटिविटी देखी नेगेटिव एस्पेक्ट्स को नहीं देखा इफ़ ड्यू टू हिज पॉजिटिव थिंकिंग पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड्स तानसेन बिकम अ ग्रेट म्यूजिशियन दस वी शुड नॉट निगलेक्ट एनीथिंग सीइंग द नेगेटिव एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ इट रादर वी शुड ऑलवेज फाइंड आउट पॉजिटिव एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द थिंग एंड ट्राई टू मेक इट बेटर हमें भी किसी और के अंदर किसी चीज़ में नेगेटिविटी फाइंड आउट नहीं करनी चाहिए वी शुड ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट पॉजिटिविटी There are many people in the world who have positive attitude toward the life, no matter the difficulty they were facing in their life. You can take the examples of film actor Amitabh Bachchan. He struggles a lot to become an actor. He was approaching film producers and directors. He got no response in the beginning. Children, in the world, there are many famous people who also fail many times, but at last they become successful. And we all are familiar with Amitabh Bachchan. In the starting also, he also faced the failures in the career. But at last, we all know that he is a renowned actor. His positive attitude did not let him feel disappointed. He made efforts to become an actor. Now everybody knows he is one of the best actors of the world. Apart from Amitabh Bachchan, there are many people in the world who hold great positions in different fields because of their positive attitude. You should also have a positive attitude towards life. You should take everything positively in the life. If you do so, you will certainly achieve your goal sooner or later. Just like Amitabh Bachchan and other famous people, children, we should also have a positive attitude. हमें positive attitude रखना चाहिए. No matter problems comes, but still we should have a positive attitude towards life. In that case, we can be successful in our life. So keep the positive thinking in you. Thank you.